crush a bit, little bit, roll it up, take a hit, feeling lit, feeling right, 2 a.m. summer night, I don't care, hand on the wheel, driving drunk, I'm doing my thing, rolling the mid beside and out, living my life, getting out dreams, I'ma do just what I want, looking ahead, no turning back, people told me slow my roll, I'm screaming out, fuck that, I'm screaming out, fuck that, I'm screaming out, fuck that, fuck that, fuck that. Fuck that, fuck that.
What's up, everybody? Smokestack Reviews. Coming to you guys with another Sheesh Review for you guys today.
Aha!
My name's Sean, aka Ringzilla.
I'm Chase, aka Ducky, not giving two fucks.
Alright, guys, well, it's gonna be again on a Sheesh Review. It's gonna be on a Starbuzz Exotic.
Pirate's Cave.
Pirate's Cave, yeah.
Not the club in San Francisco.
No. So I'm just going to tell you a little bit about what I thought about this Sheesh before we bought it. I told him fucking don't buy it because...
The name,
plain and simple. I don't want to be smoking no Johnny Depp fucking squid face motherfucker. So I decided to pretty much shoot this flavor down before I could even give it a chance. But he's like, no, dude, I smoked at a buddy's house. It got really dark. Can you flick that laptop? Thank you. Let there be light.
I am illuminated.
So you showed him the tin already. The cut.
typical Starbuzz cut. Nothing,
not much left.
Nothing too extravagant.
So, I mean, I'm going to give it a 4.
No, it was a 5.
It was a 5?
Yeah, no, right. There was no stems. It was actually a really fine cut. I was actually surprised. First Starbuzz tin in a while that didn't have no fucking stems in it.
Okay.
So, well, yeah.
I always want to open up the tin, so, I mean, that's all I am. But, yeah, okay, I guess so. 5 on that. Now we rate the smoke and taste, of course. Chase, I'm going to tell you a little bit about the setup.
32-inch KM oxidized tower, HEPA diffuser, vortex bowl, 3 Coke and Naras, fucking tap water, and
a wind cover
with a pink Namar hose because our fancy hose broke.
Yeah. The wind cover's on because we've been smoking this for a little bit now and the coals are dying down. So I want to make sure it's really hot, really
really sexy.
Yeah, really sexy. So yeah, I'm going to get into the review. Obviously, big ass clouds.
Thank you, Shane.
I'm surprised on this flavor. I would have never picked it up, but I'm glad he did. It's like a zesty margarita. With a lot of lime, like a really like candy-ish lime, not really like soury. It's a really refreshing smoke. I'd definitely recommend this for like a barbecue or someone who's more on like the fruitier sides of flavors. I mean, I could take it or leave it. I mean, it's a great smoke. I'm gonna give it a 5 just because it tastes really good. The clouds obviously are humongous. If you're blind, you really can't. Well, if you're blind, you shouldn't be watching YouTube. But they're really big, really really big.
Definitely 5. That's a super 5. Starbuzz never really ever disappoints, even with their most ungodly horrific flavors.
No, Starbuzz disappoints on some of their flavors very much.
Sometimes. There's only been a few, but we won't get into that.
Purple Savior.
No, Code Blue. So anyway, definitely for the taste, it's different. It's got that citrusy kind of lime bite to it. A really, really like strong kind of lime sense margarita. If you're not a big fan of, like, I don't want to say it's citrusy, because it really isn't. It's just straight up mainly just lime. But it's really, really refreshing, believe it or not. But if you're kind of turned off by the whole, like, it might have some bite to it, I would just, you know, say fuck it, just try it. You know, for the taste, I'm going to definitely give it a 5, just because I was taken back from it, because, like, I had the same skepticism. I was like, this sounds like a fucking cornholers club. So, no offense, guys. And, no, fuck that. Totally offensive, I don't care.
I literally thought I was going to be smoking Johnny Depp.
So, when I first tried it, I was like, okay, fuck yeah, this is legit. So, I'm definitely getting it again, that's for sure. It's not something that I would probably smoke all the time.
No, I'd recommend this again for like a summer smoke if it's like, or if you're into fruity, really in-your-face flavor, because this is a really strong flavor.
It bites.
When you pick it up and you smell the tin, what you smell is what you're getting.
Yeah.
It's a really strong smell, really strong taste. So yeah, guys, this is a Hookah Pro video. Check that out. Link will be in the description. A bunch of the stuff will be in the description where we buy most of our shit online. That's going to be in the description as well. Hookah-Isha.com. Really great place. But this is a Hookah Pro video, so please check that site out. Really good information on pretty much all of your hookah needs.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah, guys, follow us on Twitter.
And Smokestack Review, guys.
Yeah, follow us on Twitter. Follow us on Facebook.
Our channel is right back up and going like it fucking needs to be. A lot of more work that needs to be done.
Let there be light.
And let there be light. But for the most part, guys, yeah, we have a lighting woman that helps us.
Yeah.
Basically, we're going to need all the help we can get to get back the fuck where we were, considering people just want to be a bunch of, you know, anonymous assholes and try to hack shit. But
yeah, that's a different... like that's pressing that button.
Well, you can press it, because you want to know why? It still counts.
Go ahead and dislike our videos.
So, you know what? For the most part, you know, we're back. And we're doing everything like we need to be fucking doing. And we will still have an amazing fucking contest for whoever can hook us up and see who's who in terms of this whole internet socialization thing. So, you know, either way, this has been a Smokestack Review. I'm Ducky.
I'm Sean.
And anyway, we'll see you.